Next, conversion of rupees and paise. How we change rupees into paise discussed now. You listen. 1 rupee. Rupee 1 is equal to what? 100 paise. 100 paise. So, rupees 6 is equal to 6 into 100 is equal to 600 paise. Next, rupees 4 and 70 paise. How converted into paise? 4 into 100 plus 70 is equal to 400 plus 70 is equal to what? 470 paise. Are you clear?